The research is about resilience. What is resilience? Resilience is ability to keep going during hard times.
We did a survey in my community, Kalekana.
Kalekana is an informal community in Lamitang.
There are a lot of different people in Kalekana, for example, Solomon Islanders, Fijians, and Indians.
Hi, my name is Kailarasi. I live in Kalekana. I'm part of the DRR club. During our research, we found out that it is important for children to go to school.
Kita mengi kelakina ir lewu kina ir nawani kalkana ir wulskilan.
Lewu nawani erangase era bi wulitu.
The Ministry of Education must build more school for those people who are not attending school. For example, Montfort Boyston Technical College, Catherine School.
My name is Gabriela Dambela. I live in Kalekana. I'm also part of the DRR club. We went for the research. From the research, we found out people exercise regularly. And we also found out that most of the activities we do in Kalekana keep us healthy.
From the research, we also find out from medical teams always come to Kalekana for checkups.
On health, Sunday school can have vegetable gardens like roro, dalo, cassava, and other vegetables.
Surrounding and to help each other.
You need to be prepared for this.